Yo, I got. Yo, I got. What? I got. What? Mm. I got. Mm. Yo, I got. Yeah, I got. I got a. I got a dandruff in your mum's muff. Minge. Your daddy is a stingy prick. Yeah. Aww. Little fucking bitch. Yeah. Stick it in, then take it out.
Okay, Jason, I've actually got a really important question. When you're playing with your dick, yeah. Alright, okay. When
you're like playing or
when
like
you're, when you're playing with your this shit. When you go to
playing or fidgeting, like, because I'm fidgeting right now.
Fidgeting, yeah, okay. What's your go-to moves? Like, what are you doing? You know what I'm saying? Like, what actually are you doing, pal, with that fucking dick? You know what I mean? Like, what are you doing?
Okay, hit me
what
up.
What are you doing right now?
So I pinch like halfway up the shaft, yeah. Not like hard or nothing, but okay. Like with my middle finger, and my thumb, halfway up, right?
Middle finger and your thumb, okay.
And then my index finger slightly above, and then like I tap it like back and forth.
Oh, the top. You almost like a slight jerk.
Yeah. You feel that?
It's like a claw jerk,
isn't
it? It's kind of a
claw
jerk.
Ooh, I don't know.
Just
send your picture.
No, you're doing it. Yeah, send me a video. No, but like you're almost like clawing it. You're almost like, yeah, you're almost like clawing it up top and fucking jerking it from just the belly, the kind of thing. Yeah, I get it.
No, I'm straight tapping that bitch. Like,
yeah, but you're bending it over my thumb. It is a slight jerking. It's a slight jerking then,
no? No, there's no up and down motion here.
No, you're not up and down, but you're pinching it so the actual shaft goes like down and then it pops back up, yeah?
No, look, it's like he's gonna pour, you know, salt. No, listen, I got it. It's like salt, you know, when you try to pour the salt.
Yeah, I don't know who the fuck this guy is.
And then you just tap the top with your, like, with your pointy finger, you just tap the top, you know, to get the salt to like fucking drip out or whatever the fuck it is. That's what he does. So he pinches with his thumb and his like long finger, and then he just taps the top part. That's how he does.
And then.
So there's no. You're just tapping it.
Yeah.
I'm tapping it, but I'm kind of bending it over my thumb a little bit. Like I tap it with some good force. Like,
this is weird. Focus this middle motherfucker. Middle this. Gibraltar, fat guy. Red armor. They're probably dog shit. Okay. Oh, they can only come up this zip.
Virgin bully.
Yeah, they're already up.
Watch out for the creeper, by the way.
It's a great shout. I'm coming back to you. I'm minging in your granddad.
Fuck. Yeah, watch out for the crate. That's eventful, for sure. He's crate. Oh my god, he went for the bill. All three this side. Behind you. Watch out, he's going for the bill.
I find it, like, lately, I've been finding, like, small breasts. Fucking hot, dude.
Oh,
really?
My god.
Dude.
You like
yeah,
having sex with little kids, yeah.
Alright, cool.
You eat ass, you lick the.
Yes, of course.
Good stuff. See, I would do that. I would do that, but they have to be out of the shower. It has to be clean. I'm not licking.
Same.
Oh, okay, there you go. Yeah, so you wouldn't lick. It's not like
the hose going on the inside.
It's not like you've gone for a night out and you don't mind licking bum then. Or do you?
No. Like if I see the girl that I'm dating right now. Yeah. The other day, like she'd been at her place the entire day, and I just said like, yeah. Just why don't you go take a shower, or why don't you go and like freshen up?
You smelly bitch. No, but yeah. Like,
and she's
right
like, and she immediately went like, all right, cool. And she went, she fucking went to freshen up, and then she came into bed and laid herself on the stomach and got ready.
Good vibes.
Yeah.
See that? Yeah, then I would do it. But boys,
picture this. You're there eating it, and then you taste something funny.
Yeah,
like,
that's what I mean.
It's clean on the outside.
I remember accidentally doing it. Yeah, I remember accidentally doing it, though. I like just shoved my face in her ass, and I kind of like, you know, it was when I was just starting out as a young youth. And and I licked her bum, and it tasted like shit, and I went to the bathroom. It was disgusting, though. Disgusting. Yeah. So I would do it
so
if it's
gross.
Clean. But I literally got up. I was like, oh, one sec, like speaking like that. Like she knew I just licked her dirty though, and yeah, it's not good vibes.
That is actually disgusting.
Yeah, it was fucking disgusting. But
It's pain, hear me out. Like bro, I didn't think she likes me. Wanna use me to get over her exes. And my heart's so broken, bro. Ask me why did I air her mess. Used to be friends, why don't like her. The man on some well-known phonies. Can't talk about love, it's more than a myth. My heart's so frozen, this holds you, look. I can't express my feelings. If I like you, then I might compress it. And I wish that I stayed at home. Cause if I see love, then I might just dead it. I see love as an endless game. And it's endless cycle, pays the game. I know love has maybe changed. That's why the love stories end the same. We could've gone 2 years clear in love, but loving a simple thing. She's got me for the time that I live. But sorry, darling, I can never even wipe this thing. Reasons why I'm anti-love. I'm anti-love, bro, don't take the mic. That Jagger, if you know what is. My brody came to you with this gorgeous ting. We could've gone 2 years clear in love, but loving a simple thing. She's got me for the time that I live, but sorry darling, I can never even wipe this thing. Reasons why I'm anti-love, I'm anti-love, bro, don't take the mic. That Jagger, if you know what is, my brody came to you with a gorgeous thing. Like, I don't think she wants me if she ain't made that clear already. And she thinks she'll leave me, all of me, I can't fall for love, you get me. Don't pain I can't express, I'm always misled so easily. Tell lies to sweeten me, she got no respect or decency. And my mental state is messed, can't be a patron.
Give me your ass, yeah. Give me your shit. Shit on my chest. Would you ever let a shit on your chest?
No.
None of that? None of the shit on your chest? I'm guessing you left this school because I was a no, right?
Yeah, that's a no for me.
Okay. Bro, I got fire. Shut. Right in front of you. No, wait. No way, motherfucker! Ain't no way, my boy.
Ain't no fucking way.
Oh god! Timmy, I'm scared.
Don't turn around and run.
I'm so scared, Toby. I'm so scared.
I'm dead. That Bangalore's gone way too deep. He's gonna have to turn around and run. I'm dead.
Nah, this is so winnable. You see him? Misfire!
No way. He's running away. He's fucking, he's insane. He's a genius though.
Classic zone bug right here.
Yeah, what are they doing? Why are they not pushing this?
They gassed it, thermite it. cushions or anything.
No, but it's their gas.
Oh my! Holy shit, Chris! No way they went. Holy fucking Christ. How is he?
I saw 50-50.
What is he looking at, dog?
What are you seeing here?
Yeah, literally.
You almost lose that.
That was nuts, though. That was insane. Holy shit, though. What's he even seeing, dog?
What are you seeing?
Yeah, that was so nice, though.
Oh, he shot to the left like there was anyone there.
They're insane.
And he hit.
Yeah, this shit. That was insane.
Bro.
I'm in. Will as they come, they feel it get numb. You think you got a little buzz, so now you can't get stung. I keep a razor blade tucked on me under my tongue. Don't let me have to tell these niggas about the city I'm from. It's Brooklyn, be the home of the hardest ever. Where them niggas don't aim, they just palm Berettas and bomb whatever. So we don't move calmly, never. This for my niggas trapped in cells like Salmonella. Look, I could do